Good morning, students. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the part 2 video of Madam Rides a Rides the Bus. It is written by Valikanan. In this video, I am going to teach you how does Vali fulfill her desire riding in a bus. So what did actually she did, and how did she climb up, and whom does she meet? These all questions will be answered after listening this video. Well, so first that when Vali collected money sufficient to go to the town and come from the town. So she has collected 60 paise. She boarded the bus. When she boarded the bus, the conductor wanted to help her, but she did not take the help of conductor. She said that I myself can board the bus. When she boarded the bus, she had a lot of confidence and energetic to go to the town, because it was her desire, it was her intention, it was her willing, it was her earnest wish to go to the town. So when she climbed in the bus, she took the seat because it was the slack time and very few passengers were in the bus. She visited the passenger, and she watches the bus. It was white with the green border. There is a silver color in front of the bus, and there is a clock over there. And in fact, you can say that this is a new bus in which Vali was traveling. So when she was passing some passengers, all the passengers were there, and the conductor was a jolly person. He asked Vali that, madam, will you give me order to start the bus? So she irritated that she is not a madam. Actually the conductor told Vali as madam because she felt like a woman. She had a lot of confidence. She was very energetic, and she knew how to travel in the bus. She did not take anybody's obligation and suggestions. So this conductor told her madam mockingly. Okay, so when Vali was going, she stood up on the seat and looked outside. The outside, it was very beautiful scenario. The mountain, the valley, the green field, the coconut tree, all are the scenic beauty, fascinated Vali a lot. The Vali was highly fascinated with the beauty of the nature. And this beauty fascinated. And when she just moved ahead, suddenly there is a man. She encountered a man, elderly man, who told child, sit down, there may be some problem. Vali irritated, no, I am not a child. I am a young girl. I can travel myself because I have paid 30 paise to the conductor. So I am not a child. So the elderly man just be quiet and just told to sit down over there. But when the bus moved ahead, suddenly she saw that a woman, a repulsive woman, came and sat in front of, just beside her, and she said where she was going. And in which town you are going, and what is the address where you are going. This all type of questions. But Pali had tricked the woman a lot. And here we got a lesson from the woman that a child should never travel alone in a bus, because traveling alone in a bus is a very, very harmful, very dangerous, because nobody was there, because the town was quite new to her. And this is how she experienced in the bus. In the next video, my dear student, I will come with what Vali experienced while going to the town and what experience she gained after coming to the town. This is what the second video. I hope this video will be helpful to you. Thank you very much.